Manchester City have been first for most of the season, and now it has been confirmed that they have been fastest too. Premier League has been dominated by Pep Guardiola's side, who could win the title in record time should they win their next two matches against Everton and United. If the Blues have set a pace nobody has been able to keep up with, Leroy Sané has literally left everyone else behind. German forward was clocked at a speed of 35.48 kilometers per hour, around 22 miles per hour, in the 1-0 win over Chelsea at Stamford Bridge in October, the quickest sprint seen in the division since they were first recorded in the 2013-14 season. Kyle Walker has been the fifth fastest player this season, and the former Spurs defender is in third place in the all-time list behind Sané and Leicester striker Jamie Vardy. How close is Pep Guardiola to his perfect Man City squad of 22? City broke a host of records in their reverse fixture with Chelsea at the Etihad earlier this month. Ilkay Gundogan set the new benchmark for attempted 174 and completed 167 passes in the second 1-0 win, as well as having more touches of the ball, 181, than has ever been seen in a Premier League game. As a team, City attempted 975 passes in total and completed 902 of them to surpass the previous bests they had set earlier in the season at West Brom, 929 and 843.